Autodesk Inventor 2019.1 sees a significant update to the Content Center. Content Center is Inventor's database of standard parts, fittings, and structural members. As you open the Content Center in 2019.1, you'll immediately notice the updated interface. If you're using Vaulted Content Center, you should also notice Content Center opening faster due to the new local caching system. On placing files from Content Center, Quick Search is now immediately activated, allowing you to instantly enter the search criteria directly into the search field. Click the new Clear button to start a new search. Notice that clearing your search, the editor jumps back from the search results to the previously active category. In Advanced Search, the Look In field also pre-populates with the current category as well as the category picker. And the new Search button is immediately active. Just click Enter and start your search. In addition to the Content Center interface improvements, you'll also find it easier to work with content you've already placed into an assembly. You can now navigate directly to your component in the Content Editor or the Family Table Editor with a right click. Content Center improvements in Inventor 2019.1 make searching, finding, and editing Content Center components easier than ever before.